Even for the ugly. Till next time.
I thought I had improved the quality of his transmissions. Ah, here we go.
I say I'll move the mountains, and I'll move.
And I say that I won't move a mountain, but I will decrease your noise level, but you may keep playing. Okay. Like that, I think. Oh, can't hear her anymore. That's not acceptable. Okay, one pip more. But that's it. Chinese officer's sword. The weapons start to become quite interesting, don't they? Quite interesting. Indeed they do. Speechcraft. Good. Okay. Just wandering aimlessly around seems to bring some problems with it, though. So, what nice things are you keeping up? Skulls.
Time to tear you apart.
Yeah.
It's go time! Stop moving around so much.
Oi! Leave her alone, you fuck. God, I hope that the caravan guard didn't die. There she's running. Good. All is well. Okay. Yeah, I need to repair some more stuff, I think. And then we are heading back towards the southeast. Though, they here definitely are leading me towards some settlement. I mean, why else would they be walking around here? No, what sort of settlement may that be, though? Something must be here. Something.
People of the capital wasteland, it is I, three dogs.
I still find the southeast more intriguing though. Southwest, sorry. For some strange reasons. Maybe I will follow the caravan guard at some point.
A true exemplar, showing us all the true meaning of love, compassion, and all that other crap. Little Miss Vault 101 was spotted over in Arafu, where the settlement has been hit pretty hard lately by a marauding gang of riotous ruffians. But it would seem that after 101 made a little solo sojourn into the murky depths of Orestes Station, the attacks stopped.
Chit-chat, or a classic case of shotgun diplomacy? In the end, I guess it doesn't really matter. Arafu is quiet once more, thanks to the efforts of a lone wanderer, from Vault 101.
Thanks uh-huh.
for listening, children.
So,
this is Three Dog.
So I am now the lone wanderer, am I?
Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Time once again for an important GNR public service.
Okay.
Just a friendly reminder to all you would-be bigots out there. Ghouls are people too.
Ghouls are people too. I wonder if he doesn't have anything else to talk about except my own adventures.
Haven't had the good fortune to die. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls,
that is interesting.
So please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's mini ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat, kitty. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. And now, some music.
I know some music. This is interesting. I assure you, though, that I didn't scout ahead. I'm really with my other character. I'm taking care to really explore everything first with this one here. For the genuine first impression, the reactions. Okay, this is really interesting. It could be the Robocop facility, or this could be it. I think my map is telling me that this here is the Roboco facility, and the other building is something else. I want to go through to the other building first. Yeah. Super Mutant. This is something the Super Mutant likes to hang out. Cars like that. Oh, but it's one of the bears. Yaogai. One of the mutant bears. Well, right. I don't want even not to know how the bears and other monsters are keeping moving. If they are already halfway dead and... halfway dead and been shot in the head a couple of times. Yeah, I still want more lockpicking for some reasons. More medicine would also be nice. Okay, let's give it... increase it up to... 85? I don't really think that I will find a lot of skill books with this character. But I want the ability to open very hard locks at some point. So, how many skill books there may be, I won't get them. I will be lucky if I get the bobblehead at all. Okay, increasing it by 5. Okay. Yeah, I said I wanted the mysterious stranger, and here we go. Dun. The bear killed a bunch of raiders. Bears are nasty. Okay, they were armed with just crap, but still, there were raiders. And the raiders start to use nasty stuff now. Night vision battery. That wasn't a good weight value. Railway spikes. If I could, I would try to finish that quest in Rivet City. Because I think that I may get a schematic for some railway spike using web mod of it. I don't know. I just don't know. Robo facility. And strange tower. Strange tower, here I come. That facility looks huge also. Another robot. Who is wandering around there? A Brahmin. It's under attack by something that I don't really want to think about. Splot. Splot, splot. Okay, I need to do something now. Maybe I should go melee on this.
I'm just getting warmed up.
This was not such a bad idea, actually, I think. I would need a bed, though, very soon. Okay. I've been wondering about that thing Vance had on his back. This is the fuel container for those flamings. Flaming noob sword, sorry, not a noob sword, but it reminds me of a weapon in Guild Wars, and we always said about that, the flaming noob sword. Okay, interesting, and looking nice, and not looking like it was hit by an atom bomb. So do they actually still build nice looking buildings these days?
Yeah,
I think I'll turn him off.
The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight. The good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you...
So where's the entrance to this?
Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children! This is Three Dog! When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now...
I think there are a lot of interesting looking little houses here. This is Tenpenny Tower. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. 100 videos and I finally found it.
You can tell Tenpenny he can kiss my ass. We've got plenty of bottle caps. Let me in, goddammit.
How many times do we have to go through this? You're not getting in.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this damn speaker if I have to.
I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Zombies?
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not human, that's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a feral? Fine, I'll show you the goddamn difference. Just you wait. You'll get yours, all of you. Hello.
Hello.
What are you looking at?
You.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at you.
I'm really not in the mood, so leave me alone.
Okay.
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here. Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. For the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property.
I don't think you are talking to the person you think you are.
Oh.
Oh.
Thought you were that damn ghoul. Well then, back to business as usual. You were trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. Ritter's an official business only.
Why not? I'm here to see Tenpenny.
That's rich. What would a man like Tenpenny want to do with a waste rat like you?
I know. Just let me in already. Oh, I'm going to lie. I'm a new tenant.
Nice try, kid. I know everyone who lives here, even the new ones. It's my job, and I take my job very seriously. It's also my job to deal with anyone I consider a threat to Mr. Tenpenny or his property. Feel free to stay.
Pretty please. With sugar on top?
No. Unless by sugar you mean to sweeten my day with, say, a gift of 100 caps.
Okay, well, why not?
Maybe you'll fit in around here better than I thought. All right, I'll take your money. But don't press your luck.
I got my eye on ya.
And don't bother Tenpenny or the other residents. Mm-hmm. If you so much as sneeze in the wrong direction, I'll gut you.
Sounds like it is a pretty place. Looks like it is
Welcome
a pretty place
to Tenpenny
too.
Tower. Don't do anything stupid.
Welcome. Apparently I have lost a limp or two. Okay. I will be exploring this. Why is my camera zooming out? I will be exploring this next time. Not now. But I finally found it. I'm so proud of myself. Yeah. Yeah, okay. See us next time. Bye bye.